Hi boys and girls, it's Miss Selena from the Boys and Girls Club of Siouxland. Thank you for watching another episode of Crafts from the Club. Today, I will be showing you how to make these cute Disney-themed Winnie the Pooh coasters. For this craft, you will need paint, a couple paintbrushes, one for glue and one for paint, a piece of cardboard cut in the shape of a circle, some glue, twine, and some felt and scissors. Make sure you have your parent or guardian around for help. Here, I have already made Winnie the Pooh as a coaster, but who would be Winnie the Pooh without his super cute sidekick, Piglet? So today, we will be making Piglet as a coaster. First, you're going to take your circle cut out, and you're going to cover it in glue, and use a paintbrush to spread the glue around. Now that you have your cardboard piece covered in glue, you're going to take your twine and you're going to start a small spiral with your fingers, like this. And then you're going to stick it as close to the middle as you can get. After that, you're going to continue going around your cardboard, making spirals with your twine. Now that you have all the twine on your cardboard cutout, you're going to take your paint, I'm using pink paint for Piglet, and go ahead and just paint that twine. Remember, I am only doing Piglet and Pooh because I chose to. There are hundreds of other Disney characters you can choose to turn into coasters for yourself. Once you have your coaster painted, you're going to want to make sure that you give it enough time to dry before you start adding your face and your felt. While you wait for the paint on your coaster to dry, using your felt, you can start cutting out some ears and feet for your coaster character. Using my light and dark pink felt, I cut out two pig ears, two insides to my pig ears, a pig snout, and two feet to go on the outside of the coaster. That way, it'll look a little bit like how Pooh Bear did. Now, using my tacky glue, I am going to glue the ears onto the back of my coaster. I'm only going to glue the bottom half, so that way they stick up from behind. I will now do the same thing with the feet. I'm also going to glue Piglet's nose right in the middle of his face. Don't worry if you make a mess like I am. The best part of crafting is the mess. I went ahead and took a marker and I made two nostrils onto Piglet's nose. I also made two circle outlines of where I want the eyes to be. Now that Piglet is all dry, I'm going to go ahead and start working on the face. I went ahead and made him a new felt nose because I got a little bit of paint on the last one. Mistakes happen, and this craft has easy fixes. Using a black paint, I colored in the eyes and added some eyebrows. Now I'm going to add some white paint, just like I did with Winnie the Pooh, to add a little more detail to Piglet.
Winnie the Pooh, chubby little cubby all stuffed with fluff, he's Winnie the Pooh,
Winnie the Pooh,
willy-nilly silly old bear.
After you finish adding your desired design to your character's face, you just have to wait for it to dry and then you have a finished product. And there you have some cute little coasters, perfect for any drink or cup to wash off those paintbrushes. Aside from Winnie the Pooh and Piglet, I have a couple other examples of some Disney themed coasters. I have a little Mickey Mouse and a Mike Wazowski. Feel free to make any character you would like. Well, thanks for crafting with me. That was a really fun and useful craft. I'll see you next time on the next Crafts from the Club video. Bye!
Winnie the Pooh.